Good morning. Today we will do the relationship between HCF and LCF. That is the third chapter of Mathematics Standard 5. HCF and LCM. This is part 4. This is part 4 of this chapter. You see, relationship between HCF and LCM. Consider the number 8 and 12. Suppose we will take two numbers, 8 and 12. We factorize 8, 8 equal to 2 into 2 into 2, that equal to 2 to the power 3. And 12 equal to 2 into 2 into 3, that is 2 to the power 3 into 3 to the power 1. So LCM equal to highest two factors here, 2 to the power 3, here 2 to the power 2, so 2 to the power 3. And here there is no factor 3, here 3, one number of 3, so LCM is 2 to the power 3 into 3, that equal to 8 into 3 is 24. And HCF equal to lowest two factors, here 2 to the power 3, here 2 to the power 2. So the HCF is 2 to the power 2, that is 4. LCM equal to 24 and HCF equal to 4. We observe that if we multiply 8 by 12, we get answer 96. And we multiply HCF with LCM is also 96. So we confirm that the multiplication of HCF and LCM is equal to the product of two numbers. Okay. Hence, the product of two numbers is equal to the product of HCF and LCM of two numbers. On this basis of this relation, we find that this, you see, first number is 8, this is a first number, this is second number, this is LCM and this is HCF. In this relation, we get that the first number is equal to LCM and HCF by second number. This is the formula. First number equal to LCM into HCF by second number. Likewise, second number equal to, this will go to here and this will come here. Second number equal to LCM into HCF by first number. Did you understood? First number equal to product of LCM into HCF by second number. Second number equal to product of LCM and HCF by first number. Like also LCM equal to product of two numbers by HCF. If to get LCM, we find the product of two numbers by HCF. And to get HCF, product of two numbers by LCM. Remember these four formulas. Okay. Now we will do the example. Okay. You see, first example, find the LCM of 18 and 27. LCM of 18 and 27. To find the LCM of 27, we take in row 18 and 27. 3 is divisible by 2 numbers, 3 6 is 18, 3 9 is 27. Then again 3, 3 2 is 3, 3 is LCM equal to 3 into 3 into 2 into 3, that is 54. Okay, LCM of 18 and 27 is 54. Now we will go to second phase. You see, we know that LCM into HCF equal to product of the numbers, or HCF equal to product of the numbers by LCM, that equal to product of numbers 18 into 27 by 54, that equal to 18 3 by 54, 27 by 3 equal to 9. So HCF equal to 9. Hence HCF of 18 and 27 is equal to 19. Okay, now we will do the next problem. Okay, you see the problem. The HCF and LCM of two numbers are 25 and 1750. This is LCM and this is HCF respectively. HCF is 25 and LCM is 1750. If one of the number is 175, find the other. To find the other number, we have to product of HCF and LCM by first number. We know. You see, first number into second number equal to LCM into HCF. So first number equal to LCM into HCF by second number. That equal to HCF 25, LCM 171750, and the number is 175. Then the answer is 25 7 7 2 7 2 14, remain 35 7 5 35 0. So the answer is 250. The other number is 250. Okay, did you understood? Now we will do the word problems. Okay, you see the first question. Find the LCM of two numbers if their product is 140 and the HCF is 2. Here given the product of two numbers. The product you see, the product of two numbers is equal to 140 and HCF equal to HCF equal to 2. We know LCM equal to LCM equal to 2 product of numbers by HCF, that equal to the product of two numbers is 140 by 2 equal to 70. Therefore LCM equal to 70. Did you understood? Now read the second question. Okay, you see the question is, the HCF of two numbers is 3 and their LCM is 150. One of the number is 15. Find the other number. Okay, you see what is given. HCF of two numbers. HCF of two numbers is equal to 3. Again, LCM equal to 150. One of the number is 15. One of the number equal to 15. Therefore second number equal to, what is the formula? LCM into HCF by first number. First number, that equal to LCM equal to 150 into HCF equal to 3 by 15. 15, 10 is 150, 10, 3 is 30. So the second number is, therefore, second number equal to 30. 30 is the second number. Did you understood? Now we will do the third problem. You see the question, the product of two numbers is 360. Find their LCM if the HCF is 3. Okay. You see, the product of the product of two numbers equal to 360. Okay. And HCF equal to, HCF equal to 3. Product of two numbers are given and HCF is given. We have to find LCM. LCM equal to, what is the formula? Product of numbers divided by HCF equal to 360 by 3 equal to 120. 120. Therefore, LCM equal to 120. Okay, did you understood? If the product is 360 and HCF is 3, then LCM equal to 120. Next question, you see question number 4. If the LCM of two numbers is 290 and their product is 7250, what will be the HCF? Okay. You see, LCM of two numbers, LCM of two numbers equal to, the LCM of two numbers is how much? 290, and their product is 7250. You see, LCM given and the product given. Therefore, HCF equal to, what is the formula? Product of numbers divided by LCM. Okay, so product of two numbers is 7250 divided by 290. Okay. So we will divide 7250 by 290 to 580, and remainder is 145. Bring this 0, 295 ja 0541. So the HCF equal to 25. We will write, therefore, HCF equal to 25. Okay. Did you understood? Now, see the next question. Question number 5. Okay. The HCF and LCM of two numbers are 250. HCF and LCM of two numbers is 250 and 14,700 respectively. If one of the number is 5,250, find the other number. Okay. You see what is given? The HCF and LCM. HCF and LCM are 250 and 14,700. HCF equal to 250 and LCM equal to 14,700, and one of the number equal to 5,250. Okay, these three numbers are given. Therefore, second number, what is the formula? Second number equal to LCM into HCF by first number. Okay, equal to LCM equal to 14,700, HCF equal to 250 by first number is 5,250. 0, 0 cancelled. 25, 2 ja 50, 1 ja 25, then divide 21 by this number. 7 ja 147, 2 zeros, that equal to 700. Okay, therefore the second number equal to second number is 700. Okay, this is number 5. Now we will do number 6. You see, I am reading the question. The HCF and LCM of two numbers are 31 and 2387 respectively. If one of the number is 217, find the other number. Same, just like before. You see what is given? HCF equal to 31. Okay, LCM equal to 2387. One of the number equal to 217. Then second number equal to product of HCF into LCM by first number. Second number equal to HCF and LCM by the first number. You see, we will write here equal to HCF is 31 into LCM is 2387 by first number equal to 217. Okay. You see, 31 ja, is 7 ja, 7 divided by 2387. Okay. Equal to 7 3 ja, 7 3 ja 21. Here is 2828, 74 ja 28, 71 ja equal to 341 is the second number. Did you understood? We will write here. Therefore, second number is equal to 341. Okay. Now read the next question. This is question number 6. Now we will do question number 7.
The product of two numbers is 3276. If HCF is 6, find LCM. Okay. You see what is given? The product of
product of two numbers equal to 3276.
Okay, HCF equal to
6. Therefore, LCM equal to,
what is the formula?
Product of numbers divided by HCF.
Okay, equal to product of numbers is 3276 by HCF equal to
6.
So we will divide. 6 5 ja 30, remainder 2 27, 6 4 ja 24, remainder 3 6 36, 6 6 ja 36. The answer is 546. Therefore, LCM equal to 546. Okay, did you understood? Now, we will do the next problems on HCF and LCM.